The fear is tremendous. Children were wearing dog tags to school.
This right here is the metal identification tag that we are urging every child and teenager in America to wear as soon as possible.
And how long did it take those children to realize, wait, this is so that my parents can find my body later? And the idea that it could happen at any moment, that we were minutes away at any time from a potential nuclear blast, and the damage could be devastating.